How to fix PS5 Queued for copy error. To fix PS5 Queued for copy error, try 1. Wait for a few minutes to see if your console can fix that queued for copy message. 2. Disconnect your PS5 from the internet. Restart your machine later. 3. Shut your console down fully.